on the next one.
Oh. Ooh! Cabrio. Oh yeah, I've raced one of these before, I think. But right, if I can do this, I mean, we have to exemplar. What's he doing that? I can eat things.
I thought that would do, but...
I'm ready, come on, guys.
Drink some. Yep. Nom nom. Nom. The crew thing on to. Oh, I've lost it. No.
Bleep. Bleep.
Yeah. Ready.
Let's go, ladies.
Are you serious? I can- yes, I can. Ah. Hopefully this thing doesn't cock up. Away! Now on to the F620.
Moving out of the way, because
nobody
know...
can get used to it. No.
Jack, you can spin out pink if you want. He's already starting it, No, it wasn't.
Jack spun you into me.
Nah, he didn't. He was in front of you, because you were at the back.
Oh yeah.
Nate, don't move to the side of it. Yeah. Alright, come on Nate, nice and clean.
I know, that's how I do it, but you're an idiot, just turn into me, whatever. I really need to go bank my money when I'm done with this.
That's what I'm thinking.
Because I've earned quite a hefty amount. Also, I can't wait for the race editor because I want to do this race.
I almost went into that. I stopped myself. I was fighting. I was going to get into it.
No, Joe, but guess what? I'm always watching you anyway.
Move out the way! At least you haven't got them two dirty cunts there.
I wouldn't even been dirty, that's what I was being dirty.
Okay, right, okay, man. But you always... I mean, you've done it to me before, though. Alright, we've got a turn.
Anyone caught up yet, man? I'm just waiting for the pink thing just to appear out of nowhere.
Behind.
Oh,
whoa, whoa. You just drove straight in front of me, you wanker. Off the fog, Sam!
Oh my god.
No! Everyone's past me. Uh-oh. Nathan, you just drove straight in front of me, you idiot.
Well, why didn't you slow down then?
You yes, didn't finish last. Didn't finish last. Suck Minku. Suck Minku.
Aww, Nathan, I'm gonna win that as well.
No, you weren't.
You just, oh my god's sake. Oh, you just did it. I was like almost gonna go past you and you just swerved in front of me.
Yeah, to stop you going past me and then you just decided to whip me anyway.
I was that close to you.
Oh, game, my Jesus.